Hey, girl, there you go. This chest. Yeah, look at this. Come on. Goddamn chest. Look at his chest, girl.
Goddamn chest, girl.
Yeah. What's up, Saiyan Army? So, back at the gym, and I'm not gonna lie, I'm flipping tired today. Just from all the traveling, the 9.5 hour flight, the road trip to Jersey, the night out at AC, and now we just drove back this morning at 2 a.m. and we're back on the grind today and hitting some upper, probably like chest. My back is pretty achy from yesterday's deadlift session with Chris Jones and deadlift and back day. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that video. Anyways, so we just hit 225 for like 8 sets of 6. 225 felt the heaviest it's felt in a long time, but gotta get back on that grind. I'm gonna get my macros back in check and enjoy the rest of the workout.
There you go. Easy. Come on. One tens on deck. There you go, come on. Come on. Let's go. Big boy, big boy. Let's go, let's go. You motherfucker.
That's Matt's juice. I thought his bottle was mine. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Get in that face. Oh, yeah. Look at that, come on. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Get it up, get it up. Get it up. Good, good, good.
Come on. Sets of 20 next, tricep pushdowns. Black Broly on deck. Back from the dead. Come on. Got enough tricep, bro? Gonna share some?
Don't have enough.
Don't have enough?
Nah, bro.
Yeah.
Shit. Yo, Keto's about to go beast mode on this shit. Look at that. 190.
190?
190.
Whole stack.
Let's go. Look at that. Oh. Hey, bro, give me some of that tricep, bro. Man, that was hard as shit. That. You look now, you think it's like a full-grown ass bodybuilder. Take a step back and it's just a little Asian kid.
And it is a full-ass bodybuilder. When the rack isn't heavy enough. I don't know about that. Alright, had a little mishap about recording. But when you're Black Broly, you do whatever the fuck you want to do. I like that.
I'm about to get kicked out of here. Only been here for 3 days.
He escaped jail one more time. There you go. Lightweight, come on.
As soon as you pull that shit off.
Yeah, I can't better myself in any way, yo. So it is what it is. I really don't know. We might just be at the store getting ready and shit. I gotta buy my my dog tags and my Beretta hat.
Beretta hat?
You know the military, I think it's called like a Beretta.
And then Jack's got
a Beretta.
Damn.
Are we talking?
Those chest striations. Look at that. Has someone been cutting or something? Someone laid off the burgers in the, at the Olympia?
Pizza last night.
Damn. Look at that MK. MK Tad Pop.
Yeah, I saw Jack's arms to the dude 2 days ago, so he's been doing it right now.
Your Jack's arms?
Did you get my my text about the tickets?
Yeah.
Yeah, you gonna get one?
For Saturday?
I'm getting a 3 day pass.
You getting a 3 day pass?
Jeffrey has a 3 day pass.
So who's Jeffrey?
A guy that works at the game store, the manager. And
he's hooking you up?
Master Roshi.
Oh,
he got his own 3 days.
Yeah,
that's
what it is, bro. You know, we're in a society. We're in a society where it's all about exposure, and there is no shamefulness.
It's all about making a difference, man.
No. You hear that, people?
Can you look at yourself at the end of the day? Are you happy with what you see, man? That's what it matters, man.
We're trying to make a difference. We're not trying to be like.
Man. You're doing the right fucking thing, man. That's all I care about.
So, dear weightlifters, we appreciate your work. Keep striving for the better.
This was a service announcement brought to you by Barney and friends.
Hi, everybody.
Squeeze. Squeeze. Oh, that close up. There you go. Come on.
Hey girl,
there you
like
go.
This chest? Yeah, look at this. Come on.
Look at this chest, girl. This
goddamn chest, girl.
Yeah.
Yo, my mom looked at my YouTube videos. She's like, Teron, you cut so much. You like F this and S that. And I didn't even know who my son was anymore. You're supposed to watch my damn videos, mom. You're just supposed to be on my damn phone. Really didn't cost you much anything. I need to travel more.
Let's do it.
I want to move out to the west, bro. I feel like I feel like there's nothing going on over here.
There's a lot going on here. I feel like. There you go. Come on. Come on. Pump it up. Pump it up.
Vegas is about partying and fucking.
Is that what you did?
No, we were staying at an Airbnb, so there was no shitty bang bang.
Leg lifts, since we never do abs. Get that core game strong.
It needs to be stronger.
Needs to be stronger?
Stronger. Yeah.
Yeah?
Especially in my inner abdominal, transverse abdominal.
Mine too, man.
Yeah, I need to start doing more planks and shit.
Yeah? Like weighted planks?
Yeah.
Yeah? We can do some today if you want. My lower back shot though from fucking deadlifts, but I'll do them anyways.
Alright.
Fuck it.
You ever tried to get in too?
Huh?
My lower back from yesterday. Next, we're doing that ab wheel. Come out and come in. There you go, squeeze those abs.
So, I actually want to explain something.
All right, explain it.
A lot of people you go out, right? And then a lot of you pull back first and then come in. You want to constantly stay out. Boy, right? Two.
Also keep your hips forward.
Yep, keep your hips forward.
Keep your hips forward.
Push forward, stick it thick in the ground.
Stick it thick in the ground.
Just like
then bring it back, then bring it in, then bring it back.
Hit the floor.
Hit the floor.
Boom. Just like that.
Right. Just like that? That's how we get a six pack?
You mean no weakness. Abs.
strong as a rock. Because you hit the floor. You hit the floor and your abs. And it hardens him. Like when you hit, blah, you hit him in the stomach. What his stomach going to do? It's going to get stronger. It's going to, bam, you don't feel it. Okay? And you add the wheel. Strength. Strength. Me no weakness. Me muscle.
So you know how it goes.
So do I stay on my toes or like flat?
Oh yeah, I keep them flat.
Flat like that?
Yeah.
All right.
It's more knees.
Stick to the ground. Stick to the ground. You see the thrust, everybody?
The
forceful. There you go. You gotta hit the abs on the floor too. Gotta make sure you pop. Puh. There you go. There you go. This will get you ready for everything in life. There you go. Thrust. Yeah. For the ladies out there, if your guy isn't doing this, then he's doing wrong. Yeah. Exercise of champions. Exercise of champions. Look at that. He almost left a dent in the ground.
Vegeta, what does the scouter say about his power level?
It's over 9,000!
Immortal!